there is no better way to advocate for people living with disability than to show their talent, than to show what they do. My name is Kelvin Chikumbirike. I'm the director of Waima As Trust, which is an organization that works with people living with disability and the marginalized communities, teaching them to play and to make our Zimbabwean traditional instruments, that is marimba and bira, and also promoting their creative abilities that they have. For example, singing, dancing, writing, and a lot of creative art. We came up with this initiative so that we can bring out the creativeness that are in the people that live with disability, and also to rehabilitate them. People living with disability are always looked down upon. So bringing in the creativeness out of them is confidence building, and also showing the whole nation that no, these people, they are also people and they can do whatever they can do given an opportunity and a chance.
My name is Stella Jongwe. I'm a girl aged 19. I was born disabled. My disability is called phocomelia, half legs.
My name is Tapiwa Diura, aka Ality. Nemakore 19. My disability called arthrogryposis.
The Waima As Trust boosted my confidence. Now I'm now able to express myself, believe in myself, and I love myself the way I am.
Ndaka tanga kushanda ni Waima Arts. Ndaka tu faro ni kuti ndasinga zviziva kuti ndi kune vamwe vanotogona vakatoremarawo vanotogona zvavanotogona. And then inini wacho ndakanga ndisingatoziva kuti ndinogona kuridza.
We have kids that range from the age of 6 and of different disabilities such as autism and physical ability in our team. We are appealing for donations so that we can get this vision big, so that we can make this vision bigger and we can fulfill the dreams of the marginalized kids in Zimbabwe.